Flowers contain the reproductive organs of our more highly developed plants and are very important. Flowers produce seeds, and seeds in turn develop into new plants. Inside its cup-like structure are the male parts and female parts. Flowers that contain both male and female parts are called perfect flowers. These are the stamens, the male organs of the flower. This is the pistil, the female organ of the flower. Together, these are the essential parts of the flower because, in order to produce seeds, pollen from a stamen must reach the pistil. Pollination takes place in two ways, by self-pollination and by cross-pollination. Here the anthers split, twist, some of the pollen reaches the pistil. This process is called self-pollination because pollen from the stamen of the flower is caught by its own pistil.
Oni bayari osaye ye, mwenye na ye, mwenye na ye.